Every community owes its existence and vitality to generations from around the world who contributed their hopes, dreams, and energy to making the history that has led to this moment. Some were brought here against their will. Some were drawn to leave their distant homes in hope of a better life, and some have lived on this land for more generations than can be counted. Truth and acknowledgement are critical to building mutual respect and connection across all barriers of heritage and difference. We begin this effort to acknowledge what has been buried by honoring the truth. We are standing on ancestral grounds of Maimea Okatheli, Sakowin, Potawatomi, Potawatomi, Kickapoo, Ho-Chunk, Peoria, and First Nation people. We pay respects to the elders, past and present. Please take that moment to console the many legacies of violence, displacement, migration, and settlement that bring us together here today. And please join us in uncovering such truths.
Everyone get us a broke ground. If you didn't, you can get one on the way out.
With love.
Magically. This is all a lot of information about the beautiful artists that are here tonight and how to follow them and how to know more about them. So please, you know, take it with you and maybe have it on your fridge for a little bit. Is everything okay, Charles? Yeah, we're good. We're so excited that you're all here, so thank you very much for being here, those of you that I don't know. And we're passing around some stickers if you want to put your name on them so other people will know who you are. You're welcome to do that. And this is Hot Mess, and we're at Elastic Arts Foundation. Ow, ow, ow. Such an amazing group of artists to be one of them is, it's an honor and so much fun. And so Sarah and Marcy are here, also Elastic producers, amazing folks, and very talented. Erin Delaney is here taking photographs, also very talented and hot. And Lise, who is also an amazing videographer, you're gonna see all this beautiful work, and then the artist will talk about. Okay, so first I want to hold a moment of silence, for there's a lot going on today and in the world, and I have a lot of emotions about it. And so I just want to have send it out there for love and light to go out. And so let's do that. Thanks. Yeah, art has the power to change the world, and so that's why we're here. Enjoy the show. By apologizing because I just did not have enough time today and this week to get everything ready for my performance tonight. So thank you to those of you who are helping me out. Thanks for putting together those bottles, which my family's gonna need later today. And then someone's over there helping me put my pump parts together. Thanks so much for that. I'm gonna need those later. I really appreciate it. Sorry. This is some laundry that was just in my house today that's been unfolded for about a week. So if anyone sitting over here, or really anyone, wants to fold some of my laundry, I would really appreciate it. You can just pop it right in the laundry basket. So thank you for that. Sorry again. I know I should be better prepared. But as you can see, I'm kind of in the middle of something right now. So thanks for your support and your help tonight. snacks you have for me. What snacks you have for me. Have you seen Lego Movie 2? Have you? Have you seen it? Do you want to go to the moon? Do you want to get in my rocket ship? Do you want to go to Chinatown? Have you seen Lego Movie 2? Can you tell me the story of when I was born? Who were your friends when you were a kid? Did you live with just your mom? Can you give me some help? Can you tell me the story of when I was born? Can you get me some warm water? Can you give me some water with ice in it? Can you give me some help? Can you give me some help? Have you seen Lego Movie 2? Do you want to go to the moon? Thank you.
guess who it is. And if you don't know who it is, let me tell you, it's Frederick Leroy. Tonight, experience the coming together of all parts of me, whole, held, each one special, acknowledged, and loved. Three unique variants, when able to flow together, become my living narrative, healing all parts of me, so I can be here with you all tonight, fearlessly sharing myself, my story, three superhero stories finally living together in harmony. Three superhero variants, one holistic me, and the future for we.
Anybody, but just look at them. That person you're looking at is here tonight only because of God's mercy and His grace. Somebody ought to just tell God, thank you for your mercy and your grace that kept me.
Protector, my first ride or die. I still pray for all the young ones like me. They have someone to go to tell them it is going to be okay. That Paris, doesn't have to keep burning. That we can be safe. That we always have homes and families to hold us. A love to my younger self. A love letter to young Freddie Leroy. Hey, don't be too hard on yourself. Remember that through life, you're going to face obstacles. But that is what's going to keep you moving forward. You are going to start to figure out what your sexual orientation is going to be. But always remember, everyone will still love and care for you like they always have. There will be a time where you will want to fit into a world where you want to be accepted by everyone. You won't know what this means at this time, but later on down the road, you will come face to face with who you truly are, to grace and embrace yourself. You are going to experience the most pain, fear, and regret. You are going to be faced with some traumatic losses to a few that are extremely, extremely close to you. I can't disclose those individuals at this moment. But when you face this, you will start to lose yourself and forget who you are through this process of what I call grieving. But always, always, always remember that you are a superhero. And that you were brought into this world to shine your light onto others. I'm telling you these things because when you cross that bridge, you will know how to hold yourself together.
1990 motherfucking two, straight from Jersey, the Philly Buckets on. Yo, D, tell them
how this shit going down. Time, 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 street and off block to turn around and do the same damn thing to a solo. But Reggie almost missed. I pushed the whole frame right, cause you couldn't maintain the funk. They had the rap style for nothing, yo. Cause 92 I take a whole crew. Give them a put to the book, not all of that go to you. I show you what type of stuff I'm on. You can't pop for skipping because I was born with it. The broken and the devil hit you with the rap level of 10. The 1, 2, 3, you pin. I get action.
Look, y'all, I was battling myself, and internal conflict raged and tried to create fear and doubt. I was dealing with that war that gets internalized, that colonized mindset. A war raged long before I was born over my black body, my black gay boy soul. So much trickery to take my roots, control my now, and steal my future, my joy, my agency, my power. My playful spirit, the sounds of the battle and sad crescendo. You are not gay. Be true to yourself. Don't you dare come out. People will love you and all your truth. Society will judge you. Society will judge you. And you are gay. And that is all good, baby. Baby! A woman can provide you with a child. You can still have children. People that you were friends with won't be your friends anymore. Your friends. How many of us have them friends? Ones you can depend on. They will still be by your side. Being gay is a sin. You are a superhero. Your father will kick you out. Your father will still support and love you. He always has. Your mother will not want you to be around your sisters. Your mother will still support and love you, as she always has. You are normal. Society, you don't have to be what society wants you to be. And their perverse version of normalcy. Keep that mask on. You are now free. You get a free, you get a free, you get a free, you get a free. We're all free. Man, y'all just don't know. I listen to my favorite breaking track and reframe, reimagine, remix, and even alchemize. I push a whole brain frame. Y'all, what you think the subtext of those lyrics to my favorite song would become to me? Cause you couldn't maintain the funk. Cause most of these men didn't have enough junk in the trunk anyways to maintain the funk. They have your rap style for lunch, chump. Cause baby, my style always a chump, chump, chump. On the power style floor to the power pole. Cause 92, I take a whole crew. December 15, 1992. All day, baby. My real life, baby. True, true, school. If y'all didn't know, I was born in 92. Give them a punch of fun. Knock all of their gold tooth loose. Poop pow. I'm the mother-loving alchemist. Turn your poo pow to go. Gee, I'm that magical with it. I don't manifest. I'm a woman a trinifest. Boom. Next up, my graphic comic novel about to hit them shelves. Boom. Seeing the futures with FPA. Here, my dears. To bring balance to your ears and our futures. Cheers! 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 What I would realize is that there are no devils or angels inside of us. Just different dimensions, experiences of self as we peel back the layers. I came to bring balance and break boundaries. The alchemist, you see, was necessary. It still loved and will always be a sacred side of me. The internal battle was fading. It was time for some action to transform once again and to emerge golden, glowing, the fabulous, 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 Freddy.
another light. Yeah, that one right over there.
Thank you.
and it drips over into the windpipe. Well, can they see? Well, only up to the belly button. Everything's just like a band. A band of experience. And it's shifting. It's growing. Well, why can't they just close their eyes and see the light? That's all you have to do is close your eyes and see the light. Why can't they just close their eyes and see the light? Why can't they see the light when they close their eyes? The light inside. We've got to send something. Can we send down a messenger, an angel, a light beam, a comet? I don't know, a galaxy. Send something to... Thank you.